I'll be showing you how I store my makeup. I'm going to start off with my makeup brushes. I store them in this pot that I got from AJ Wright. This is my lipstick holder that I use in the morning just convenient. I put my favorite ones in here so I can just grab one and go in the morning. And in the middle here, I have my containers that I got from Michael's. And it holds my Q-tips and my cotton balls and cotton face wipes. At the top here, I have my light that I purchased at Michael's. And also my mirror I got from Michael's, my hand sanitizer in the back there, and this clown thing, I think I got that from Goodwill or something. And also the first drawer, this is where I store my bigger palettes. Don't have a ton of name brand makeup due to that they expire. I keep my lash curlers and my lashes in the back there, and also my little Sally pots that I really like, and they're very pigmented. And also I keep my little makeup that's by Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse, where it's good for me, and a couple of my other palettes. I like the Lemonade makeup. Also, in the third drawer, I keep my lip glosses, my lip balms, and of course, you gotta have your Carmex. And blushes is also in that one. I also keep my liquid liner with the glitter in it. In this drawer, I have a ton of those, and I keep my palettes by LA, which I got at a convenient dollar store. They're very pigmented. I like them. I also have, in the next drawer, I have like my eyeliners, lip liners, and some more pigments, my mascara, my gel eyeliner, and my sharpeners and things like that. And the rest, it's just pretty much junk. But yeah, this is what I got from Office Max. It works out good for me, so I hope that you like my video. Leave a comment. Bye.